Hello everyone, I'm back with another video. In this video, we are going to discuss how we can download and install Eclipse IDE on Ubuntu operating system. So that's been said, let's get started. In order to install Eclipse IDE on Ubuntu operating system, first of all, we have to install Java on our system. To install Java, you can use this command. So all the command will be on the description box. You can just copy and paste on the terminal to install Java on your Ubuntu operating system. I had already made a video on how you can download and install Java JDK 12 on Ubuntu operating system. So the video link will be on the I button or you will get in the description box. After you had installed Java JDK, you have to download the Eclipse installer file. So first of all, let me show you whether my system has Java installed or not. For that, just click on this 9 dot which says show applications and search for terminal. So here is the terminal and here simply write java hyphen hyphen version to check whether the Java is installed or not. Just hit enter. Here you can see Java 12 in the release date and Java SE runtime environment build number. So on our system we have Java installed. Now let me open the browser to download Eclipse file. For that, search for Eclipse and open the link from eclipse.org/download. Don't worry about the link will be on the description box. This is the official website from where you can download Eclipse IDE. So here you can see the latest version of Eclipse is 2019.03. To download, just click on download 64-bit and it will redirect you to the download page. Here simply click on download. It will open this kind of window. Here you can see the file name and the download size, which is around 48 MB, and the location from where Eclipse is downloading. Under this option, just click on save file and click on OK. Here you can see it is downloading, so it will take some time. So let me complete the download process. Our download has been completed. So let us click on this folder icon to open the download location. So here we have the Eclipse file. Now we have to extract this file. To extract the file, just right click on the file and here you will find extract here option. Just click on extract here. Here is our extracted folder. Just open this extracted folder. Inside this folder, you will find Eclipse installer folder. Just open this folder and here you will find all the required files and folder for Eclipse. This is the file we need to install. Now to install this Eclipse Inst, just right click on the file and click on run. And it will open Eclipse installer. So let me minimize all this. And here we have to select the version of Eclipse. So here we have Eclipse IDE for Java developers, Eclipse IDE for enterprise Java developers, Eclipse IDE for C, C++ developer. You can also use Eclipse for JavaScript and web development, for PHP also, and for all the different tools you can use Eclipse. For now, we are just going to install Eclipse for Java developers. For that, just click on Eclipse IDE for Java developers. And here we have the installation location. In this folder, Eclipse is going to install. If you want to change the installation location, then you can simply do it by clicking on this folder icon and you can browse the location where you want to install. So for now, let me keep it at default and click on install. And here we have to accept the license agreement. To accept this license agreement, just click on accept now. And here you can see it is installing. The installation process will take some time, so wait till the installation complete. While it is installing, you have to accept the license. So let me accept the license by clicking on accept button. And now we have to accept the certificates. To accept the certificates, just click on select all, then click on accept selected. So the installation has been completed. Now let us launch the software. To launch your software, just click on this launch button. Now here we have to select our workspace location. If you want to change the default workspace, then you can simply click on this browse button and you can browse the location. For now, let me keep it at default. Then click on launch. This is the welcome screen of Eclipse IDE for Java developers. Let me maximize the window. And here you can check some features regarding Eclipse IDE. For now, let me close this welcome screen. This is the interface of Eclipse IDE. Now let me show you how you can create your first Java project using Eclipse IDE. For that, click on File, then click on New, and here select Java project. And here you have to name your project. Let me name it Hello World. After naming your project, here you have to select Use a project specific JRE, that is Java 12 Oracle, and here click on Next. So this is the project hierarchy. Inside this source folder, you will get all the source code. And now click on Finish. And here we have to create module info.java file. Let me name it as Hello World, then click on Create. And here we have module.info.java file. Now let us create our first Java class file. For that, select the source folder and right click on it and click on New, and here first select Package, and here name your package. For example, let me name it as Test, then click on Finish. After creating your package, select the package, then right click on it, then click on New, then Create Class. And here you have to name your class. Let me name it as Demo. And here just select public static main function, then click on Finish. This will create your demo class file. Here you can see our class name is Demo. Now let me show you how you can print Hello World using Java programming language. For that, here just write system.out.println, and inside this parenthesis you have to write your string value. Let me write Hello World. After completing the statement, just put semicolon. A good news for you, I had already made a video on Java programming language, so the playlist link will be on the I button, or you will get on the description box. Now let us talk about how we can run this program. To run this program, just click on this run button, and here just click on select all, then click on OK. So this way you can download and install Eclipse IDE on Ubuntu operating system. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Bye for now. See you next video.